Hey guys, today we'll be looking at Sonal Sagaraya. She's an Indian YouTuber, beauty blogger. She does nail art, eye art, makeup tutorials. She started the channel in 2010, has around 40,000 subscribers and 4 million views. She's a full-time YouTuber, as it says on her About Us page. Just let's take a look at her videos. If you look at her oldest videos, you'll notice that it's all about eyes, nails and lips, and the views in the older videos are not as much. 5 years ago she started making videos, so the views are not as much as compared to the other beauty bloggers we have looked at, like 3,000, 4,000, 8,000 views. Then but recently her views are started adding up, while this is one of the only YouTubers I think where I have seen that the nail tutorials have quite a few views, like, you know, 2 lakh views here. This particular marble nail art has 1 lakh views. So till now I haven't really seen any nail tutorials in the Indian YouTuber, beauty YouTubers having picked up quite a few views. She has stuck to her videos more, it looks like, more about nails, lips and eyes. I just watched one video of hers regarding her grandmother's experience at the Fortis Hospital, which was very, very emotional. As you can see, I have watched this and really had a hard time going through the video. It's very sad what has happened. Go watch it if you want to check out how hospitals end up mistreating your loved ones. Anyways, I'm not doing an in-depth review. I just wanted to because most of the viewers on my channel really don't want to go too much in depth. I just wanted to show you that this is one channel where I have seen nail art, you know, being watched, her lip product reviews and lip and eye videos are also doing very good. Her BB cream video is also good. I have not seen much of her, you know, like the others do, that celebrity look-alike and stuff like that, those kind of videos. I've not really seen much of those videos on her channel. So let's see, except one here. See the Kylie Jenner makeup tutorial from a month ago. So probably she's looking at now, she's confident enough to go into this, I guess. Or probably I have missed out somewhere, some of those videos. So basically what I have seen here is nail, eye, lips and product reviews, like the Maybelline Nudes palette here, then there's the lipstick reviews, swatches and stuff like that. So let's head on over to Social Blade. I just wanted to show you that to date she has 254 uploads. Countries launched in India, how to channel. If you notice, all beauty bloggers are in the how to channel. So if you are in beauty blogging, you could change the channel type in your channel settings to how to. It just pulls up, you know, when like in suggested videos, recommended videos, it will pull up of the similar channel type. So also based on your tags. So it's a good idea to do that. She has a B- grade, which is pretty good. Today, in the 30 days this month, not this month, 30 days to date, she has 2 lakh views and she has gained 2,000 subscribers in 30 days. And let's look at some of the, so if you see here, her in 2013, you can see some traction. This was 2012, okay. So in around 2013, some traction, in the sense she has gained subscribers, correspondingly she has gained views, but then it went down. I mean, the popularity only increased around 2015 of July 2015, and correspondingly the views have started picking up. It is, see, the subs are more, the views are less, but maybe the people who have subscribed for certain videos and they do not like the other videos, not sure. Usually that's what happens when you see it's not matching here. And I just wanted to check one more thing with you guys. So this is around July of 2015. Just wanted to show you what happened around 2015. If you notice that this is her most viewed videos, okay, these are her most viewed videos. So there is the nail art from 2013, her Lakme CC cream review. Okay, see why this can have a lot of views is because it is specific. When somebody is searching in YouTube, they're looking for Lakme CC cream, so they are about to buy Lakme CC cream, or they have seen an advertisement on TV for Lakme CC cream, or they just want to either way, in a shop they've seen a friend has recommended and they want to go and just check if somebody has spoken about it, how does it look, is it good for their skin type, etc., etc. So such videos will always have more views. Then there's the Maybelline Baby Lips Candy Wow. So if you see, it's specific, it's Maybelline Baby Lips. And I think around this time, this was you could see a lot of ads for this on TV as well. So basically, once they see the ad, they just head on to YouTube, they go to Google, and then they search for this particular thing, and they add words such as review, what is a spam, what is not good, things like that. So basically, such things will pull up. Then again, this is a product specific term, Lakme Absolute Lip Pout Review. So if you notice, all such things have pulled up quite a bit of views for her. Then there's one more, which around 2015 May, which she has started, which has gotten quite a few views for her, 56,000 views, is DIY kind of things for a face mist for oily skin. So such videos again are evergreen type videos, as we have looked in other reviews. Then if you notice, all of 2015 it's more about product specific reviews, demos, Maybelline Dream Satin Skin, then Maybelline Baby Lips again, Color Bar Kiss Proof Lip Stain Review, Lakme Enrich Satin Lip Color Review, L'Oreal Star Collection Lipstick. So if you notice, these are the things which are getting her the maximum views and the maximum comments and the maximum revenue as well. So that is what I think. There was a shift around 2015 to see that surge we have seen, you know, suddenly the views started picking up. So probably she should stick on to more of such type of videos, because she is more comfortable with such videos. I just wanted to show you the highest rated videos. So if you see, rating is 100%, means people have watched probably to the entirety. Also there are quite a few maybe likes on these. So these are all videos such as the winter makeup tutorial, monsoon essentials, which is very very apt, right? In monsoon you want to know how to treat your skin right. Then moving down, we have again DIYs, which I found, peppermint body scrub, foot spray. These are evergreen kind of videos as mentioned. And then again there are like product specific videos like PAC cosmetics, makeup and brushes, May favorites 2016, this is her monthly faves. So stuff like that. And let's look at the what Social Blade has decided as the most relevant videos. Relevant in the sense, relevant to her channel, to her viewers. So here we see again, there's the product specific video. which is a Miss Claire Soft Matte Lip Cream Swatch. It is most relevant than the DIY marble nail art stickers. If you notice, the views are also pretty high. Then there's a red lipstick for Indian skin tone, which is one good video here. And then again, product specific and DIY kind of videos are working well for her. So I think she should do more of DIY videos, and also stick on with her product specific videos. But the thing is, you know, product specific videos may not last as long, because after say 3-4 months, nobody really wants to buy that particular CC cream or whatever, because maybe there's something else new in the market. So let's look at the earnings. What I feel are her, so actually I did do pull up the earnings and checked it out, but I'll leave a link to the Tumblr blog below where I will be putting her earnings, so please go check that out. I won't be putting that earning on this video as such due to some reason, so just click on the link below and you can go find what I think is what she is earning in the 30 days to date. Okay, thank you guys. See you in your next video.